7 years of poems by Nonô. October 2nd, 2021. A project that was born naturally. It started out as a poem a day, gradually assuming an identity with moments of sadness and joy. There was a name change, more than 2,000 posts, more than 36 collective publications and 2 individual books, lots of ideas, dreams, projects and trips. Representation on social media to a wide accessible audience out of a virtual environment, the face of a sensitive poetness. In arid periods, this has been my lifeline. Here, creativity reigns, the pulse of a lot of imagination. Long hours of learning, immense challenges and trials, dedication and persistence to inspire crowds. It's been 7 years that we are celebrating together today. The dream commands life. Still don't know where this will take us.